offensive plan by the coaching staff of the Dallas Mavericks, and it's held up because, I mean, I know that they're going to get more than 89. They got a shot at getting more than 89 because there's 7 minutes left. But now we can understand and give Dallas a ton of credit for their plan over the three previous games. That hey, for 3 minutes, we should be in a two-game